Charles E's platform, man. Everything you need to know, when you need to know it, man. If you don't get it when you need to know it, you can't apply it at the right time, man. Plain and simple. Taking a little sippy sip, you feel me? Got a few minutes, you know, in between running around. Want to talk to y'all about the motherfucking BET Awards last night, man. Again, BET Award. Is it me or do it seem like they got this motherfucking war show like they have like two or three a year, man? Is it me? I know I ain't tripping. It seemed like they had this motherfucker every 3 months. Every 3-4 motherfucking months, man. Every quarter, they got a new show, man. I know it ain't me. BET, that, you know what I mean? Shit don't be quite right, but you know, we roll with it, black entertainment and all that. Last night's show, man. A lot of performances that was good to all right. You feel me? Shout out to Bruno Mars. You know, he always do his thing, man. I think he the hands down the best. He single-handedly bringing R&B back, man. Bruno Mars did his motherfucking thing last night, man. He don't be having too much theatrical shit, graphics, little bullshit, little theme shit. You know, he just ripped that shit, man. Shout out to Bruno Mars, man. You know what I mean? We had the motherfucking Migos. You know, them in that little skinny jeans, little halter tops, little cute shit. Once again, they trying to be the baddest bitches, you know, with they all they little tight ass clothing and sheer see-through shit, you know. The baddest bitch in war, you know, the Migos. But they make good music, man. They did their thing. They make good music, you know. They say after the show it was a little bullshit altercation with Joe Budden, whatever, but man, ain't nobody getting touched with that. Ain't nobody getting hurt. Ain't none of them niggas, them or Joe Budden, we decides, ain't none of them intimidating, ain't none of them that. If anything, it's gonna be their entourage touching niggas. You feel me? Period, fucking point blank. Got motherfucking Future did his little shit, you know. Future was Future. He do his thing, it was alright, you know. Not too over the top. Trey Songz, another R&B nigga trying to rap, you feel me? I fuck with Trey Songz, he got a little gutter in him, you feel me? I fuck with him. Man, we need that R&B singing shit, man. Quit, all y'all R&B niggas quit trying to be tough. Quit trying to motherfucking use those rap schemes, you know, over those little trap beats, man. We need that love-making shit. Trey Songz, come on, man. Fuck all that extra bullshit, bringing those big ass motherfucking some motherfucking hamster wheels out, man. Nigga using some big ass oversized hamster wheels and shit, man. What the fuck is going on, Trey Songz? Leave that shit alone. Just sing to these ladies out here, man. Fuck all them rave lights and shit. All that ecstasy pill shit, rave lights and fuck all that shit. Just sing to these bitches, man. Be smooth to these bitches, man. You feel me? Bottom line. But I fucks with Trey. He does his thing, man. You know, a little gutter in him, so I fucks with him. Wayne did his thing, you know. Wayne was Wayne. French Montana and Lil Ray Sherman, dude. They performed. French Montana, that motherfucker got two left feet and it just ain't right, man. This motherfucker cannot dance, cut a step to save his fucking life, man. French, what the fuck you be doing out there, man? Is it that hard to find a piece of soul, man? Oh, I forgot. I forgot. Chloe took your soul. Oh, I forgot. Okay. Chloe took what little soul you have left. But French Montana, that motherfucker can't dance for shit, man. He on his way out. He better pray Max B get out soon. Cause that's his last lifeline is Max B. French Montana is on his way out. But French is alright, man. He a hustler. He done grinded to where he is. It ain't no hate. But, nigga, you got to get some choreography, videography for them feet, man. Nigga, you can't dance to save your fucking life, man, if your life depended on it, nigga. You dance like you walking on hot coals, motherfucker. Shit. Get some soul in your shit, man. Real shit, man. Get some motherfucking soul in your shit, French. That's real, bro. Motherfucker can't dance for shit, man. But it was straight, you know, this like the fifth BET Hip Hop Awards of this year. We just about halfway through the year. These motherfuckers, you know, BET, they keep it gutter. You know, they ain't got no integrity. They, whatever they feel like it is, they throw a loose show up or whatever, you know. This award is going to be played through the whole week, the whole month, 4 or 5 times a day. You know how BET do it, man. You know, motherfuckers ain't pumping no more, too much more money into BET. A lot of shows done folded and all that, man. You feel me? So they ain't doing too much. They on their motherfucking last leg. But, you know, respect to Black Entertainment Television. Nigga grew up on this shit, man. You feel me? Shit. What can I say, man? Shout out to motherfucking New Edition. They did they motherfucking thing. You know, they bought the little niggas that played them and shit at the beginning. That, you know, did like a little tribute to them. They got like the, some type of achievement award, lifetime achievement award, whatever. They came and did they shit. They going on tour real soon, man. You know, I thought they should have hit the road kind of a little bit after they previewed their little show and shit. After they had the, you know, their little show, the little segments through the week and shit. I thought they should have went on tour after that. It was a good buzz going on. But the buzz is still there. They doing it right. They also performed last night to let y'all niggas know they still got it. Because if you ain't heard in the past, it was a lot of bullshit with their shows. Missed dates. Niggas fighting this and that. You feel me? So last night they performed at the Wars to let motherfuckers know what y'all getting when they step out on that road, man. Shout out to New Edition, man. From the old to the new. You feel me? The motherfucking BET Awards. Let me know what y'all think about this shit, man. Leave a motherfucking comment, man. Leave a comment. You know. Leave a comment, man. Subscribe, share, like. Let me know what y'all niggas think. Lala was there. Everybody was there. You feel me? They had old pimps, new pimp. This one motherfucker they kept flashing on. He had all gold on and shit. He was in the audience. This motherfucker, this nigga had all fucking gold on. I don't know who the fuck he was. Nigga looked like MC 2 Carat or some shit, man. Little MC 2 Carat. Little Goldie Flake or some shit. Man, this nigga was looking crazy. This motherfucker had all gold shirt and holograms, gold shit, man. This motherfucker was looking crazy. MC Gold Flake and shit. You feel me? This nigga, man. Then they had the old ass pimp. They were showing the old pimp on that motherfucking old ass half a pimp SSI check. When that OG check come, nigga only able to pimp type shit. You feel me? They had a little bit of everything at that motherfucker Wars. But hit the comment, man. Let your boy know what you thought of the Wars show. They have a motherfucker, like I said, every 3-4 months, man. You know, it's a new motherfucking BET Wars show, man. Every motherfucking month. But it was all right, man. Had old girl Jones from Ghostbusters, the black chick who got chased off Instagram, Facebook, social media, Twitter, some of that shit. She got chased off social media. They had her hosting it, you know, being a buffoon out there cooning and shit. You feel me? Just playing the, you know, the black girl, the goofy black girl that's trying to get the laughs to be approved by White America role. You know, I guess that's how she get her checks nowadays. But, you know, shout out to her, man. Whatever you do to get the check cut, man, that's on you. You feel me? Let me know what y'all think. Like I said, leave a comment. Subscribe, share, like, man. It's Charles E's platform, man. The BET Awards show was last night. Chris Brown did his shit. You know, all that dancing and shit. He did his shit, man. Karrueche Tran ain't take shit from that nigga. He still got his moves, man. you know, lip syncing over the finest vocal machines and shit. That's Chris Brown, man. He still got them dance moves. Shit. Y'all niggas gotta quit motherfucking making these bitches famous out here. Quit. That's another form of simping, man. Tricking and shit, man. Got these bitches all exposed. All right, man, leave them bitches at home, man. Them bitches ain't making y'all no bread. Quit being suckers, man, for this pussy out here, man. It's pussy everywhere, man. Y'all niggas wife, the first piece of pussy y'all see, y'all gotta cut that shit out, man. That's real shit. Shout out to Chris Brown, man. Shout out to Karrueche Tran. She getting it how she get it and shit. You feel me? It was a little shit with them. Quavo, he stepped up Karrueche. Chris Brown sucker stroking hand like that, man. Y'all niggas keep the peace. They got rich nigga problems. I ain't getting into y'all shit. Y'all got rich nigga problems. You feel me? That little situation ain't going nowhere. Like I said, y'all gonna have somebody in the motherfucker entourage fighter or throw a chair or something. That shit ain't going nowhere, man. It's Charles E's platform. Everything you need to know. When you need to know it. This is my last night review of the motherfucking BET Awards, man. What did y'all think about it? Leave a comment. Let me motherfucking know, man. Let me know if I miss somebody, man. I ain't trying to be on this video all day, man. Y'all let me know. Subscribe, share, like. Keep this motherfucking machine moving. Peace.